Hi everyone, it's Ken LaGrue from the Shotgun Team, and here's our tip for today in our 30 Tips in 30 Days. Today's tip is focused on what we call favorites. It's a very simple thing, but it's a very powerful thing because it allows you to basically bookmark certain pages you want to access very quickly. I'm at the Shotgun Welcome screen, and as we know, we can go to all pages on our global navigation bar along the top, and I can go and navigate and visit different pages. If I want to go to a project, I can go down to a project, and I can visit its page by clicking it here, each individual project, quickly access them that way. But going back to all pages, you'll notice right on the top, there's a category named Favorites, and currently it is empty. I've not added any pages as my favorites. There's a couple different ways of adding pages as your favorites, and that's what I'm about to show you. If I bring my cursor down over any of the pages in the recently viewed section, you'll notice this little star that appears over along the right-hand side. That is the indication if a page is set as a favorite or not. You'll also notice that the name of the project that each page is associated with is listed right next to the name of the page. That's because we are looking at the All Pages flyout from the global navigation bar. So I'll see all the different pages that I have recently visited in the recently viewed flyout. So if I wanted to add the Shots page from Dave's Crazy Night project into my favorites, I click the little star and voila, look at that. It's now been added to my favorites. Now let's go over to a project such as the Big Buck Bunny project, and I'm going to go to the Shots page. Now along the top, you see the name of the page you're at, plus you see a little star. I click on that, and if we go back to all pages again under favorites, now you'll see Shots for Big Buck Bunny and Shots for Dave's Crazy Night are both available in my favorites. Now, also, on any project, we have the project pages, which I can expand out. And now you'll notice in its favorite category, it has the Shots from Big Buck Bunny. You'll notice that this Shots page doesn't display the name of the project that it's associated with, but that's because this flyout is relevant to this project itself. So if I want to add another page as a favorite, say my Big Buck Bunny BBB dashboard page, I click that. It is now added into the favorite section for my project, Big Buck Bunny. If I go back to the All Pages category, let me get rid of that little thing. If I go back to the All Pages category, you'll notice now that Shots Big Buck Bunny, Shots Dave's Crazy Night, and my dashboard from Big Buck Bunny are all added into my favorites. And I can easily jump to any one of those pages now by just clicking on it and choosing it from my favorites. So now I'm brought to the Shots page for Dave's Crazy Night. And if I go to the project pages for Dave's Crazy Night, you'll see the only page in the favorites is the Shots page relevant to Dave's Crazy Night. Now what if you want to remove a page from your favorites? Well, that's very simple too. You can click on the little star next to the page's name, such as here in Shots. I'll just click on the highlighted star, and now it is not highlighted, and this page is now removed from my favorites. If we go back to our pages, this favorites for this project is empty. We go back to all pages, you'll notice that Dave's Shots page has been removed from here also. Or you can remove a page from your favorites by just clicking on the little star inside this flyout, either in the favorites category or the recently viewed or inside the individual project. So if I want to get rid of Big Buck Bunny Shots, click on it. It's now removed. It's no longer inside of your favorites. So as you can see, adding pages to your favorites and removing pages from your favorites, really simple. But it's a really handy feature because you're basically bookmarking different pages that you revisit all the time. All right, so that's our tip for today in our 30 Tips in 30 Days.